This is my first year here at River Oaks, and it's an incredible tournament. The housing, the accommodations for the players, and the site, you know, everything's incredible. You know, there's a lot of U.S. Men here. It's a pretty, like, I guess, American heavy draw. I think it's good competition, a lot of good players. You know, I think we're all looking good going to this tournament, so it's going to be interesting to see who comes through. Any given week, anybody can win. Just depends on who's playing good tennis, and I think that's really all it takes. You know, it's good to start the clay season in your home country. I think it's nice to start out at home with some home crowd support.